Sit down to a dinner together, the results could be pretty weird, from a food point of view, that is. You know, things like Yorkshire pudding and a doner, or tiramisu latte and chips. Well, you see, one of them is very, very Greek, and that's the fabulous Nana Mouskouri. Whilst the other is very, very Yorkshire, and he's as northern as a working man's club chairman. So will you please give order for Norman Collier?
Well, thank you very much. And may I say good evening, welcome to the club, ladies and gentlemen. As you know, we have the brand new sound system in the club. Got a brand new microphone made in Hong Kong. That's the club. Artist next week, but today. Right, back at the club, Tommy. Hello, there's some microphone. I keep going on again. Makes me look a fool. Like this. Come on, get your finger out. With me, testing, what's up? Put your fingers in the pockets. Of course you've gone blue, you will do. Throw the switch, put the other switch on. You put the echo on, no. Take the echo off. You make a full of me stood up here, baby, with echo on, no. Come again, thank you very much. It's ridiculous. Okay, like this, off.
What is it on about?
On about £7 a week. Well, the thing is, Lena, you see, this microphone business breaking up, it all happens in these places. Yeah. Well, it must have happened to you.
Oh, only once, terrible. Got an hanging.
I know the very microphone. Because yeah. Max Bargaves used it, you know. They had the same thing here. He couldn't use it. He couldn't sing with it.
What happened?
He got a standing ovation. But you see, it's spreading everywhere, Lena, you know.
Yeah.
You know, on these railway stations, the announcer. You made them, haven't you? Well, it's got to them now. He'll show you. That's right. Oh. You know, the old days, the old singers never had microphones, you know.
Didn't they?
Oh, no. You know, the jazz singer.
Oh, do you do Neil Diamond? You do Neil Diamond?
Kneel down?
Neil Diamond.
Oh, Neil Diamond. Oh, not that jazz singer. This jazz singer. Al Jolson.
Oh, Lena, don't you know me?
No, I don't know you.
Oh. It's me, Alger. I got a million miles for one of...
Oh, look what you've done to me. I mean...
Without a lift?
Yeah. Well, listen...
I've gone to pieces.
That's all very well, but what about this?